I've always been a believer in teaching the tough stuff. The important thing for me is putting children in the shoes of others. What's it like to be in the position of someone else? So we developed a refugee crisis learning resource within Minecraft. And that's a series of lessons that the teachers follow and a series of Minecraft worlds that the children work within and follow that narrative. You are a refugee. You have just been forced to leave your home because of conflict, and you need to take a journey to try and reach a safe place. At one point you are trafficked, and another point you cross a minefield, you meet other refugees, you stay in a refugee camp. That's the narrative. So it's ultimately an adventure map wherein, but a very dark adventure where children become refugees.
Först trodde jag bara att det var hoppa på en båt och åka till ett annat land, men att det är mer än så.
Det är så många mer processer som man inte tänker på.
Ja, det är liksom inte bara att fly från landet och så är det över sen.
Att de går igenom mycket som man egentligen inte ska behöva gå igenom.
Some of the hardest things I've ever taught, but also I can see how much they love it.
So the ultimate output for me with a project like the Refugee Crisis is teaching life skills. How do we teach our children to make good decisions about when to take action and what action to take?
In order to create something good and create a world that we all want to live in the future, we have to teach our kids empathy and understanding of each other. And I think that's the base for an open heart.